Even those who diagnose others can't get a test for themselves. This GP told me she's been trying since Sunday.
We have been on the government website for the last 2 days, refreshing every 20 to 30 minutes with no luck at all, to be stuck at home for 2 days, not being able to do your job properly at a time when the NHS needs its doctors the most is incredibly frustrating.